Bop. What's good, YouTube? It's your boys, Rashad. Back at it again. God damn. Oh my gosh, yo. I gotta get rid of this fucking Michael Kors watch. I don't know if y'all know how much. Did I even do the intro? Oh, fuck it. I'm not even doing a little zoom in shit. This bitch, I fucked up my finger on this. I cracked my tooth one day. I was drunk as shit. I don't know how, man. My lips usually protect me from shit like this. It didn't crack my tooth. I was like, oh. And my cousin was just like, I was like, man, my chipped tooth, I don't know how to live with it. He's like, hey, cuz, you gonna have to learn how to live with it. And that was, I felt that, cuz niggas broke. I can't afford a tooth. So yeah, man. We got James Too Cold featuring Blueface, No Witness, the World Star Hip Hop exclusive official music video. Blueface. And it's pissing me off, man, because I was Blueface, you feel me? Early on, I'm like, all right, bet, I'm going to troll. I actually like his music, but I'm going to troll. Now everybody's trolling shit, so it really is pissing me off, and the longevity of it isn't going to be long anymore. Like, pause, you know what I'm saying? No Micho. But I'm just saying, like, it's annoying because everyone just wants to fucking troll along with it, and it's like, yo, early on, I said the shit. I was like, yo, check this out. Oh, he trash. And everybody, yeah, all right, bop, yeah. I'm like, oh, you fucking little hype beast. Oh, my gosh, you bum. I hate all y'all equally. But for the people that been new, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I fuck with y'all. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. Get Zay to 10K, you know what I'm saying? It'll be here somewhere. And follow me on twitch.tv/ZayRashad, where we pull up, you know what I'm saying? We pull up. Like Blueface, we hit him with a yeah, all right, you know what I'm saying, in a shorty chat. We be in a shorty chat. We get strippers, we get daddy issue women. What else we be getting? We get the bricks too. We nigga, we hollering at bricks. It's brick season. We need a whole block. Sick with it records.
Jay Omar. On this block and I hope we missing the children. I just fucking my dad. I'm on my granny. Don't deal with feelings. Better stick to the squabble because you niggas ain't with no killing. Stop capping, nigga. We was punking, packing, and jacking niggas. Moving all our yap before metal jackets for acting, niggas. 40s in my dashes. I catch them lacking. I blast niggas. Trying to ride this wave on gang. I'm quick to smash a nigga. Big bones. Hey, we got big macs. Knickknacks. That fake ass Frankie. Come get your shit back. Good cuz. Nigga, she on that riff rap. Gang in here like a kickback. And we all kick clap like quick math. Quick math. It's 40 plus a 30. Little birdie heard you be singing. So I won't show no. She too dirty hoes in this body. We turn them to a jersey. I ain't worried. Niggas be really jokes like Charlie Murphy, Rick James.
Okay. I feel you. This nigga out here, man. I don't know how he got it. He got the Rashard Lewis beard, man. I've been trying to grow a beard. Y'all niggas see this? I'm 26 years old. Life is weird. They're like, yo, let's give him a fucking 19-year-old face. Let's give him a deep-ass voice. And let's give him the ability to be high-pitched and then make him ADHD. So, I don't know what my life is entitled of, but James Too Cold, aka the 1440p motherfucking Lil B, he's snapping a little bit. He's making jokes like Charlie Murphy. I hear you, man. And then Blueface gonna come in. He like, yeah, all right. And they can be like, oh shit, they killing the game. So I'm curious to see how this goes.
Bad to Too Cold. I go crazy, bitch. I'm trying to dodge your group bones. Yeah, snitchy, not the homie. I know you told. Oh, my mama, my pop sound. Never phone, never blow. Boy, you sober, you don't want smoke. Niggas broke. Pop out, you niggas getting broke. Niggas slow. I be tricking in finesse and hoes getting dope. Fuck your bitch, we ain't cutting no snakes. Slide back on that block, you no witness. Fuck with Kiss, but this block out of stitches. By the apple, yeah, I'm not on these bitches. Big blurs, I ain't ride with no snitch, nigga. Slide back on that block, leave no witness. Fuck with Kiss, but this block out of stitches. By the apple, yeah, I'm not on these bitches. Big blurs, I ain't ride with no snitch, nigga.
Blueface, baby, yeah, I reach for these chains, bet this Glock changes mine. Big Apple Mackin' with the action. Pistol packin', get hit with a stick like I'm playing Madden. Knock the waves off his cap, I ain't doing no capping. Toupee, big 40, knock off a nigga, toupee. Glock with a dick for niggas thinking they big bull. I ain't cuffin', the bounce out with a Too Cold.
Is that E-40? Hey, yo, from an angle, E-40 look like the West Side version of Birdman. That shit, he even rubbing his ass like, that's, let me chill the fuck out, man. I don't want to go over there and have this nigga, ooh, smack the fuck out of me. I'm like, who are you? He like, you know who it is, nephew. I'm like, ah, oh, shit. 41, I'm like, ah, oh, damn, that shit hurt though. My face fucked up. He like, yeah, I know, nigga. But, what was I talking about? Okay, they're at a place called Freak City. Blueface still versus the Beat. Zero, nigga. He will never meet the Beat. He will never. He's going to the shows. They're beating his meat, but he is not beating the Beat. Like, it's crazy. He could just go on there. Like, I'm happy for the niggas that really are not very good at rapping on beat. They try to. I'm one of them niggas. I be going on beat all quick. And it was brought to me by the stream. And he's like, yeah, man, you got that blue face. Well, I'm like, nigga, I thought I was on beat. Damn, I can't get the beat neither. Oh, man, where's the meat? I'm fucking all the way up.
Get to barking like a blue nose. I'm not a stripper, but I always gotta keep a pole. Huh? Your bitch a jacket just to do her too cold. They pay me $2,500 just to get up close. I'm gonna throw. Your pocket's empty. We can't kick it if your pants broke. Get the pussy, baby. I just want to throw. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Get the pussy, baby. I just want to throw. What do you say? Your pockets are empty. How are we gonna kick it if your legs broke? I'm the dead lows.
Alright, nigga.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, how the fuck you gonna kick it if your legs broke? What the fuck, Blueface? He still beat the pussy up. I feel like that nigga Blueface would say something line like that. Like, ooh, she paraplegic. She fucking me, baby. She gonna need Jesus. Yeah, alright. It'd be something crazy as fuck, man. Actually, you know, E-40 be rapping on beat now that I think about it. Shit, he keeping the wave going. You gotta keep the wave going. I feel you though, man. Let me get a credit. James DeCole, Blueface already did that. JMR, I'm gonna tag guy on this shit. I'm putting on my Instagram and all that. I encourage you, if you fuck with it, do the same shit, you know what I'm saying? But I like the West Coast style. I'm 100% honest. I hear the East Coast shit. I like the West Coast shit. Someone asked me, he was like, yo, you how you not know who Mozzie is? You in the West Coast? I'm like, nah, I live in Virginia. Like, I just happen to fuck with the West Coast. Somebody put me on a couple artists, and I went from there. From SOB, Bo Sosa, fucking, White, you know, YBN and all them. Who else? I ain't trying to forget nobody, but it's a lot of people. So, I fuck with that style more, honestly, because it's got that, like we, it's warm around here all the time. Here in VA, it's fucking cold. I don't want to hear some sad nigga music. Unless, you know what I'm saying? I'm on the toilet and that nigga crying because, you know, I done made bad life decisions. But other than that, I want to be happy, bitch. So, yeah, man. Fuck it. I'm happy for the song, man. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time. Peace.